What's going on, guys? Donald Trump here with another presidential extravaganza. So we're going to continue now, and we're in Diamond City. Oh, get body, dude. Fuck your mannequin. And I want to... The quest here, find information about Sean. Talk to John at the Super Salon. I don't know, my hair's perfect. So do we talk to residents?
You read the paper? Damn synths. Hiding among us.
Ugh, those damn synths.
You look like you could use a drink. Dugout Inn has got some cold ones.
These guys are just...
Officer?
You been to Good Neighbor?
He just tells me. He just keeps telling me some good stuff over and over again. Map updated. Oh yeah, right. He keeps updating my map with places I can go to. Pastor Clements. Let's talk to this guy. I know his name apparently.
This
weird
place
town.
Is all kinds of strange.
I guess we are a little different. Most settlements in the Commonwealth don't have people yelling at the top of their lungs about the Institute. Anyway, don't let it get to you. Life here is still a hell of a lot safer than out there in the Commonwealth.
Nothing.
With everything I've been through, nothing scares me.
That right. Huh. So what brings you to the Great Green Jewel?
Missing person.
Looking for someone who's gone missing.
Gone missing? Who is it? Friend? Relative?
Why are you so pushy?
A baby boy. Kidnapped.
A baby boy? Really? I am afraid missing people don't get found in Diamond City. God seems to have turned a blind eye to them. And with all the fear of the Institute in people's hearts, they've turned a blind eye as well.
What is the Institute?
Are people really that scared of the Institute?
Well, they built the synths. And instead of stepping back and solemnly pondering if machines could have souls, they went straight to replacing people with them. Folks are afraid of going to bed at night, wondering if the Institute is going to switch them with a double, or if the loved one they went to sleep next to is going to be different when they wake up.
Yeah. Why replace people with synths? What are they?
Well, at first they were machines. The early models still roam the Commonwealth. Sometimes, they destroy a whole town and take what's left somewhere only God knows. But now, the Institute makes synths that have real hair, skin, and organs. They can make them look like anyone. And you can imagine what kind of power that could bring. Honestly, I don't recommend thinking about it. Nothing you can do about the Institute. No one knows where they are anyway.
No one's knows. Let's try to persuade
him. I'm lost, Pastor. I need help. Please.
Well, I don't want to get your hopes up. But there is someone who might be able to help. Nick Valentine. He's a detective. Saved a lot of lives over the years, but so many more stay missing. And trouble has a habit of sticking to him.
Thank you.
Thanks. I'll go talk to him.
Take care of yourself now.
I'm pretty sure I saw... I can't take garbage. Pretty sure I saw that Nick Valentine somewhere. Oh, well, it's going to show me anyways. It's going to show me anyways. Well, not there. Oh, yeah, it was a back alley. Every time, dude, you're going to... Stop giving me places to look. Schoolhouse. Schoolhouse Rock, you guys. Here you go, Valentine Detective Agency. It's probably locked. I don't know. Let's go.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
That's not Nick Valentine.
His
that's
ties.
Ellie Perky.
Oh,
Perkins.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone.
Oh, great.
Missing.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Okay, no.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
All right. Hey, boy.
Yeah.
So, I have to find Nick Valentine.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard.
All right, well, forget it, dude. Forget it, bro. Let's keep the good times rolling. So I can't take from garbage cans, an ashtray, really. I'm gonna hop over here. These are like Brahmin. Oh, so they're like mutated cows. They are cows. What's this platform? There we go.
Don't touch the paint.
Forget you, pal.
Mind your manners. This isn't just some shack I'm painting. This is the wall. The great green guardian ain't to be touched. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How does that sound?
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
Yeah, Donald.
I think you can do better than that.
A good Samaritan does the work without nitpicking the details.
Oh, shit.
100 caps, no more.
Only if you throw in some more money.
A good Samaritan does the work without nitpicking the details. 100 caps, no more.
All right.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
I tried. Get him, Donald. Military Donald on a mission. So, let's go to our map. Quests. Unlikely Valentine. Oh no, go back, go back, go back. Autosave. So that's way over there. Combat Zone, Swan's Pond. Very well. No, that's that resident guy. He doesn't want to talk to me. So we're gonna keep the good times rolling. But how's everyone doing? How's everyone going today? Day's good, day's nice. Beard slippers. I mean, I'm doing great. Hope you guys are doing great. Life is good. Alright, let's get back out there.
Got a question? Should talk to Sullivan.
I don't know who Sullivan is, and no, I don't have any questions. So we're gonna be going this way. Guns out, we're moving. Trinity Tower radio signal. I think I had it before. We're moving.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Yeah, I was just there, bud. I don't need your help. We're on a roll, dude. We're moving. Transfer to the trash can. Transfer myself. because I'm garbage, dude. I don't know what that green thing is. Don't want to mess with it. Probably some kind of like organic bomb. Boston Public Library. Man. We're just gonna move past all this. Boom, dude, look at that bayonet. That's nice. Are you fucking kidding me? Look at these mannequins. Oh! I think Dogby knocked that one down. That one went flying, dude, get wrecked. We're on the move again. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, this guy's got some stuff. Torn letter. You know how much I miss you, but it's too dangerous. If you stay in Diamond City, at least I know you're safe. If your mind's really made up, then be careful. Travel at night, stick to the river, and do whatever you do. Don't go into the common. Alright. Oh, God. Yeah. That doesn't look good. That definitely doesn't look good. Wait, maybe it's okay.
Welcome, Patriot, to right. Boston Common, the start of the freedom.
No. Alright, I'm gonna try to find a way how to get into here. Here we go. Let's go.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. Who's there?
Oh god. I just realized I should have brought skin packs. Oh, get glitched, dude! But I could have just done this. I have better aim. 8. Let's drink some. Oh, I have a stim pack. Let's take some yum yum double eggs. Come on, dude. Go down, dude. Oh, shit, man. Purified water. Dude, how many? Oh my god, dude. He just took 12 shots, like, in the face. He's still alive, dude. I can't believe it, boys. I can't believe it. quantum, holy shit. Dude is like beast in it, dude. I shot him I don't know how many fucking times. There we go, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, that was horrible. A battered fedora. He's got no head now. Holy shit, that was fucking stupid, dude. Like, how many shots can you take? He didn't even have armor on. He had, like, some stupid bullshit. Give me that Nuka Cherry. A bourbon bottle. Oh, it's just a bottle. Just a bottle. A spine. Well, you know you gotta take it. That truck probably might be something that I need. Keep on moving down. Come on, dude. That's headshots. It hit him and I was aiming at his head. There we go. Oh, shit. Another one. Oh. Take him out. Dog meat.
Hey. Man, on him.
Good boy.
That guy. Over here. Go get. Drop him. Take him out.
Okay, he's going, finally. He needs to make one on a stick. I think I shot dog meat. Fuck. He's hurt. Torso, left arm. Can I click 3? I can. Wow, dude. My aim is horrible in that. I need to slip dog meat. Jesus. Relentless, dude. I thought that guy was a dead guy. God, man, these guys are just like tanks. Like, that's a headshot, no? Whatever. Ah, shit. Get him! Oh god, he's so far away. Just don't have that range. That's when you take out the rifle. Can't get him. Oh dude, this guy's just getting lit up. Come on, dude. How can you take? There we go. Oh, poor dog meat. Playful bark, he's like fucking dying. Jesus. He leveled up. Yeah, let's do that one. My bats is fucking terrible, dude. Please have stim packs. I could really use stim packs. Bottle cap. Man, they all have submachine guns, which is kind of nice, I guess. Did I get these guys? No. Pork and beans. Bottle cap. Sweet roll. Damn. I'm getting close to my fucking max already. Telephone? No. Come on, dog meat. Let's get going. We have things to do, people to find. I gotta find Valentine. Looks like I have to go this way. Let's just look at this real quick. Purchase tickets. Alright. I think none of that matters, I don't think. Let's go back. So what is this? Let's use their submachine gun, because it's like a Tommy gun with a hole. Oh, it is a Tommy gun. 50 with a fucking drum clip. Holy shit. Okay. Fine. This probably goes back bay. Wait, open? Okay, actually, we're going back in. That was dumb. Hey. Let's drop a couple of those. Should be good. I really need some freaking stim packs. Really badly. Here we go. Going to another vault. This is sick. Danger, tampering may be blocked. Oh, before we do anything else, let's go back to here. Eat a couple bubblegum. Do you have them? Oh, I guess you do. Jesus, man, these triggermen are sneak attack. Jesus Christ, these triggermen are like buff, dude. Like they got a fuck ton of health or some bullshit. What does this do?
Stealth boy or something? Won't work.
get fucking dunzo, dude. Get fucking wrecked. Purify water. Oh my god, give me those. Let's take one of those, actually. Actually, the iguana on a stick was pretty decent.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. Where'd that come from?
One down. Two down. Man, I need some stim packs. Holy shit, there's gotta be a bunch of stim packs in here. Like in this vault. I just need it. Ugh! Hey, they have stim packs. No, but he's got this type of stuff. They got other things. Other things. I should eat some iguana bits though, Jesus. Holy fuck, this
the hell?
So I need to switch my weapon now. God. More rat chunks. Yeah, let's go back to that one. From below. God. Where are you? Go down. What the hell? I have no stim packs. As far as I know. Jesus, just get dropped. Potted meat, which is nice. Move, dog meat. Oh, you're driving insane, dude. Oh, there you are. Jesus Christ, dude. What the hell? No damage, it's a bayonet. Come on. This swear there's something wrong with this weapon or something. I'm doing such shit damage. Dude, I'm rocked. Absolutely rocked. Alright, looking for stuff.
We'll make nice. Promise.
He's down there somewhere. God. This is getting horrible, dude. It's getting horrible.